is me alone.
No, 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 no. That's not fair. What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me?
Exit. Robin didn't quite know what she'd encountered. Sheesh! She's so angry. The thought stuck with Robin. What's wrong with her, I wonder? Whew. I think I need a breather. A place to rest. Robin was beginning to feel the burn of loneliness. Robin's thoughts drifted back to the burning giantess. Why would she be so full of rage? She must have felt... unappreciated. Nobody values her. That's it. That would drive me underground too. Robin vowed to be more understanding. If they met again. As the light pushed back the darkness, a heaviness lifted from her heart. Robin was adrift on the current. Without control. Lost on the flow of lava. It would take her where it wished. Burning river went faster. And faster.
Okay, Robin. Remember. Empathy.
You again!
She isn't listening!
Run, Robin! Run!
Thundering steps shook the earth. Freedom.
Now look what you've done.
You look.
We're trapped, and it's all your fault. I hate this place, and I hate you.
I hate you!
Her anger consumed itself.